with my Korean makeup haul and collection, since a lot of you had requested me to film one when you saw my Mirror Storage tour, and if you haven't seen that video yet, I'll link you to it in the description down below. I also picked up a few things during spring break when I went to LA Koreatown, and the place that I went to is called Shibuyala. I don't know if I'm pronouncing it right, but if I'm not, let me know in the comments down below. I did vlog about going there, so if you haven't seen that vlog yet, I'll link you to it in the description down below. Alright, there's a lot of stuff to cover, so let's get started. Starting with the stuff that I got at Shibuyala. Unfortunately, they didn't have the makeup that I always use, like the Tony Moly and the Caradium products, but they had a bunch of like different brands that I had no idea what they were. There was a lot of lip products too, especially eyebrow products, and then there was like this thing where if you don't have an eyelid, you can fake an eyelid, and apparently it works. Alright, enough of that. Let me show you what I got. So the first thing that I got is this My Melody Wipes. This isn't really a Korean product, but it was in there. It's from Tokyo, Japan, and my sister, she loves anything that's like Hello Kitty, and if you saw her room tour, you would see that she has a ton of My Melody plushies. And this would be in our bathroom because you can actually use this for when you go to the bathroom. And this is actually cleaner than using toilet paper after you go. So this is going to be in our bathroom, but this can also be in our car when we go traveling. This is what the package of the wipes looks like. On the side here it says 99.9% ingredient is pure water for the safety of sensitive skin. Allergy friendly too. So we can definitely use it after we go. The next thing that I got is this Hello Kitty Soft Lips Lip Balm, and this is super cute. It's strawberry scented. I haven't opened this yet, but let's open it. And it has Hello Kitty on the front here, as you can see, with a bunch of strawberries. Alright, it's out of the packaging. Let's see what it says here.
It soothes and replenishes with vitamin E plus sunflower and blackberry seed oils. It also hydrates and nourishes with coconut, olive oil, and shea butter. It also conditions lips with natural beeswax, protecting them throughout the day. Oh, that's pretty cool.
It's also cruelty-free. Oh my gosh, this smells exactly like strawberries. So good. Then I picked up these body sheets. They're the Sea Breeze body sheets. And the lady that was working there, she actually recommended these. She told my mom all about it. So for example, say that you're outside and you're super hot, your body's overheating. These will actually refresh you and make your body feel cool. So I'm actually planning on taking these to school since I have PE and I always get hot and kind of smelly. I'm pretty excited to use these. The last thing I picked up is this candy, and it's not from Korea, it's from Japan. It's the Pure Roll Gummy. It's a grape flavored gummy. Here's the back. I'm really excited to try these, so let's open them up and have a taste test. Alright, let's try these. That's pretty good. A little bit sour, but it tastes pretty good. You can really taste the grape. Would I try this again? Yes. So this is actually liquid filled. Let me bite half of it. You can't really see the filling because it's clear, but it's there.
Oh my gosh, this is so yummy.
Alright, moving on to the Korean makeup and skincare products. I will include some clips of me using some of the products. And right now, I'm actually wearing some Korean makeup, as you can see. And the reason why I love Korean makeup is because of the ingredients that they have in their products, which is actually healthy for your skin, and it also protects your skin from the harmful UV rays of the sun. And a lot of the makeup here has a really high SPF and PA. Now, if you're exposed to the UV rays, it's very bad in the long run because it can cause skin cancer, hyperpigmentation, and premature aging. And premature aging is when you get wrinkles and your face just ages faster than your actual age, which is bad and you don't want that. Another reason why I love Korean makeup is because when you see Korean people, especially K-pop stars, they have baby-like skin. I mean, their skin is so clear, and I want that too. So that's why I use my Korean makeup and skincare products to maintain my youthful, soft, and clear skin. Now, I know a lot of you love me, and a lot of you say that I'm too young for makeup, but this isn't like the other makeup brands where it clogs your pores and does all that bad stuff. This actually protects my skin from the UV rays. And my mom knows I'm getting into makeup, and she knows that this has a lot of good stuff, she actually approves. And she knows that I'm protecting my skin using these products. Let me also mention that some of the makeup here are from Amazon, and most of them are actually from this Korean makeup and skincare website that's called YesStyle, and it ships free. It might take a while because it's from overseas, but it's definitely worth it. And some of the Tony Moly stuff you can find at Ulta here in America. All right, let's start off with all the Coradium products, which is a Korean brand. So the first thing that I have is my Coradium Puga Love Cleansing Foam, and I love this cleansing foam so much because after I use it, it makes my skin feel super soft and it's super refreshing. Next, I have this Coradium Puga Love Cushion Compact Moist Cover, and I love this stuff so much because it has an SPF of 50 and 3 pluses PA. This works really well, and I got a new one actually. This one is my other one. And I used this one during the winter because my skin was lighter, but now that I'm tan, I switched to a darker shade. This one is number 23, natural beige. Here's what it looks like. It's similar to the other one that I have. It's just in a different color. You just remove this part right here. There's a seal, and this is what it looks like. The makeup product is soaked in the sponge. So all you need to do is hold the applicator with two fingers like this. Then you press down to get the makeup, and then you pat it on your face. This one is number 21, light beige. And since I don't want this to go to waste, I actually use this as a highlighter. Under my eyes, down here where my skin is uneven, and then up here. All right, I'm gonna open this one. This is a little dirty because I've been using this one for a while. So here it is. With a cushion compact, you can just pat it on. So as you can see right here, I'm patting it under my eyes, on the bridge of my nose, and some of the spots where I want it to be lighter. And then I'm going to use my fingers to blend it in. Now I'm going to even out everything using my Bare Minerals powder. And you guys, another reason why I love Korean makeup is because of the packaging that they have. Just like the Tony Moly and the Pandas, when I first saw it, I was like, I had to have it. And the Coradium Puga Love packaging is super adorable as well. Then I have two Coradium Puga Love blushes. This one is BB Pink number 3. And let me demonstrate how I put it on. As you can see, I'm just using my blush brush to put it on my cheeks. And when you put on blush, you have to smile to get the apples of your cheeks. Doesn't look like I have too much on, but you can build on it. Then I have this blush here. It's reddish pink, number 4. Here's an up close look at the blushes. This one is baby pink and this one's reddish pink. The one that I'm wearing right now is a baby pink, this one. Next, I also got the Coradium Puga Love eyeshadow in the color Smoky Shine, number 6. And I'll show you how I put it on. And it's like this dark brown color, but you can also intensify the color by building up on it. I also like to put it under my lower lash line because it makes your eyes look bigger. Then I have this Coradium Puga Love eyeliner. I love this eyeliner so much because it applies smoothly. It also dries pretty quickly. It's in the color black and it's just like a marker. Here's a close-up of me putting it on. I go really close to my lash line. Try to keep a steady hand. Usually you can achieve it with one stroke, but I usually go over it to make sure that it's nice and even. I really love this eyeliner because it defines my eyes and make it pop. Next up, I have this Puga Love Sun Pack, and it has an SPF of 43 and a super high PA. Let me show you what it looks like. I can use this before I put on my makeup for extra protection, and my little siblings can actually use this since it's gentle to the skin. It's just like a cushion compact, except it's colorless, so it isn't makeup. It's just like normal sunblock, and you just press down to dispense the sunblock. It's still brand new, so we gotta remove the film on it. Here's how to use the compact. So with two fingers, you hold the sponge, and then you press down to dispense the sunblock. Here it is, and then you just apply it onto the skin. And then when you're done, you just put it back. I also have the sunblock for the body. It has an SPF of 50 and a high PA. Let me show you what the bottle looks like. And this is by Coradium. It's a nice size for traveling. And this can actually go on the face as well, but I'm gonna be using this. It has Puga Love, and she has some sunglasses on with a bathing suit. She's so adorable. Another thing that I have from Caradium is this eyebrow cara. It's in the color dark brown number 2. Let me show you what it looks like. And I just use this on the light parts of my eyebrow, like right here, where it's not thick. And the applicator is very similar to a mascara wand. This helps to tame the eyebrow hairs. It's kind of like eyebrow gel, and it helps to shade it in as well. Now on to the Tony Moly products. Starting off with the Pocket Bunny Mist, the pink one is the moist mist, and the white one is the sleek mist. Aren't they so adorable? I haven't opened one of them yet, but this one I've used. And I love this stuff because it makes my makeup look dewy and my face is moisturized. So let me show you how I spray it on my face. So refreshing. And you don't actually have to use this with makeup. You can use it like whenever you want. It's super refreshing and I love this look. Next, I have this Panda's Dream White Sleeping Pack. And this is like a mask, except you don't wash it off. It's kind of like a moisturizer as well. And when you put this on before bed, it also helps lighten your skin tone and make your skin tone even. So I like to use this a lot at night. Here's what it looks like. The texture is like a moisturizing cream. It keeps my skin very hydrated. Then I have this Panda's Dream White Hand Cream, and this is for my hands whenever it's dry, and I use this a lot. Here's what the inside looks like. The texture is pretty thick, and I love this stuff because it keeps my hands very moisturized. Aren't these two so cute? They're pandas! Super adorable. This one here is the sleeping pack, and this one is the hand cream. Here's another makeup item from Tony Moly, and oh my gosh, you guys, I love the packaging. Do you see those little hearts for her cheeks? Super adorable. This is a duo lip and cheek compact, so there's two shades, one lighter and one darker. And these can be used for your lips and your cheeks. There's also a mirror right here so that you can see what you're doing. Then I have this Panda's Dream Lip Balm. I haven't opened this one yet, but I have an extra one right here. Let me show you what it looks like. It's super small. I can just tote this along with me. The color here is like a deep red, but it goes on really nice. It's a really moisturizing lip balm. I absolutely love the chain on this. Next up is this Tony Moly Panda's Dream Mascara, and it's in black. This is how I would put it on. It just goes on like any other mascara. But I seriously love the packaging. You see the little panda? Next, I have these contour sticks. They come in 3 shades. I got all 3 of them. This one is number 1, and I use this for highlighting. It's the lightest shade. Then I have number 3. This is for shading. And this one here is a concealer. It's number 2. Let me show you a swatch. This one here is the concealer. This one is the highlighter, number 1. This one here is the shade stick in number 3. It's the darkest shade, so this is 2, 1, and 3. Last but not least, from Tony Moly's Panda line, I have this glossy lip crayon in the color Heart Pink. Let me show you how I put it on. It's a really nice color, and it's super pretty. I love this so much because it's moisturizing, but it's not greasy, and it doesn't dry out my lips. Then I have these 2 gloss bars right here. They're both from Tony Moly. This one is Juicy Strawberry, and this one is Juicy Peach, and both of them smell so good. Let me show you some swatches. This one here is the Juicy Peach. And here's Juicy Strawberry. Here's Juicy Strawberry, and here's Juicy Peach. These Tony Moly Gloss Bars smell so delicious. Alright, moving on to the skincare products. The first thing that I have is this carbonated clay mask, bubble clay mask. And I'm super excited to use this. I haven't used it yet, but my mom and I are going to try it out pretty soon. I saw it in a YouTube video and I thought it was cool, so I decided to order one. Next, I have this bubble lip mask. And I'm super excited to use this as well. I saw a video on it, and you just put it on, it bubbles up, and then after you wait a few minutes, you rub it off, and you're also rubbing off the dead skin, and then once you're done, it reveals your soft and smooth lips. And then I got these face masks for free, because when you order on YesStyle, you get some free gifts, so I got these. This one is a coconut face mask, and then this one is a watermelon one. I'm super excited to try this out as well. And then I have these 2 face masks here. They're from S&P. And this one, these are like animal face masks. I'm not so sure. But this one is an animal koala and this one is an animal otter. And I just love to use face masks because you can just sit down and relax while you wait for the mask to do its magic. And then when you're done, you take off the mask and your face just feels so refreshing and nice. Just to clarify, these aren't animal made, they just look like animals. Let me show you the back here. This one is an aqua mask sheet, and then the animal koala one is a hydrating mask sheet. I think these would be really fun to use with my mom for like a girl's spot night. Last but not least, I got this on YesStyle. Let me show you what it looks like. It's actually like a headband to keep my hair out of my face while I'm doing my makeup or washing my face. It has bunny ears, it's super adorable, and this is from Etude House. Isn't it so cute? All right, that's pretty much it. I hope you enjoyed this video. I just wanted to mention that the most trusted place for Korean makeup is YesStyle. And if you want to know that you have the authentic thing, it usually has the seal, just like the Coridium brands. It has this holographic seal. So that's when you know that you're getting the authentic thing. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you haven't already done so, and I'll see you guys later.